When you move, rotate, or scale an object, that operation needs to happen relative to some frame of reference. The reference coordinate system list lets you specify the coordinate system used for transformation. The default coordinate system in 3ds Max is View. This is a hybrid coordinate system. When you are in 3D view, you will be using World. But in the orthographic views, it changes so that the axis tripod is always facing the X and Y plane. The base coordinate system is World, where the X, Y, and Z orientation remains constant. This means no matter which viewport is active, the X, Y, and Z do not change. In World, Z axis is always vertical. Regardless of which reference coordinate system is active, the transform type-ins will still use World. This is because by default they are set to absolute mode, but in offset mode it follows the active reference coordinate system. The local coordinate system is based on its current orientation. Notice how the local orientation of the three seats is different because they are facing different directions based on the Z-axis. Local mode is very useful for rotations. Notice how the blades of the fan are not rotating evenly. In local mode, the rotation is aligned and the blades spin properly. Different transform tools can be made to follow different coordinate systems. For example, rotate can be set to local, while move is set to view. This is an important time saver.